Looking north from Como, along the western shore of the lake, the first important locality you come to is Cernobbio. Cernobbio was a tiny fishing village. Now, it is a celebrated tourist resort also embraced by the urban spread of Como. It has a pleasant lakeside promenade, flanked by many truly stately homes, while the streets of its old centre are lined by medieval buildings with overhanging roofs. Mount Bisbino overlooks the town, and from its slopes you can get wonderful panoramic views of the lake.